Which are one of each as well.
Yeah.
Just sounds surreal, to be honest. Obviously seeing my name alongside the people that are on that list, who would have thought? 7-year-old girl from Sunderland who fell in love with the game of football, now has herself a trip to the Palace.